Hello everyone, and welcome to our daily weapon in Elden Ring. Today I'm gonna show you something that I bet that most of you don't know how to get and don't even know that this thing exists in the game. Also, this weapon has a really unique skill and you're gonna love it, trust me. Now, I'm gonna explain how you can get it, how you can use it and how good it is. Basically, this spear has the sacred phalanx, okay, I hope I pronounced that right. Let me explain how this works. You're gonna hit your target once and then a lot of spears gonna go from the ground into your targets, into your enemies. Trust me, that thing is so powerful against a group of enemies, but also it's quite powerful against one single enemy. As you can see, even those big dogs are not a match for me. I'm gonna go on different location with different enemies, but then I'm gonna show how we can get the weapon not very fast, the fastest way that you can get, because let me tell you from the start, this thing you have to farm and it was a nightmare. Just to try to take this weapon was a nightmare, probably one of the hardest to get weapon, if I remember correctly, that you have to farm. Even though I had all the proper items to farm this spear, it was a nightmare. I stayed like 1 hour to farm it. I have to tell you from the start that. But if you are lucky, you can take this in 2 minutes. Depends how lucky you are. Okay. Bro, what's up with this dog? It's so aggressive. Let me explain you again, very fast. When you attack your target with this spear, it will do the regular damage with the attack of the spear and then the skill, that special skill that's gonna inflict a lot of damage, this one. I've tested probably hundreds of weapons and, I don't know, swords, incantations, skills, and I never found something like this sacred phalanx. But let me tell you, maybe there is an Ash of War that you can apply and it looks like this, but I couldn't found it. So that's why for me this is a unique skill. Just look what the insane damage I took on that group of enemies. And let me tell you something that I just forgot to mention from the beginning of the video. This is not even upgraded to max. It's only level 6 or something like that, and you can make it level 10. Imagine the huge amount of damage that you can inflict with this spear if this thing will be leveled up. Trust me, I'm gonna try that after I'm gonna get enough Somber Smithing Stone, because this is a magical spear, and yes, you're gonna need Somber Smithing Stone to upgrade it. Okay, it's time for us to get the weapon, and let me explain you step by step of how we can go ahead and take the weapon. This is a beginner's friendly video because I'm gonna explain you like you are a total beginner, but let me tell you, not the easiest thing to get, because you have to be patient. The enemy that you have to defeat is not that strong, but definitely you have to be patient. Okay, reach the way to the gate front, and from that location go to the Stormhill Shack, then go on the east side, on the right side, or east, depends, to the War Master Shack. I'm gonna guide you step by step to every single site of grace that you have to pass. Okay, then go to the Saints Bridge, then keep going on the east and reach the Summon Water Village outskirt. Again, go on the east, pass that village on the northeast right now. We have to reach the next site of grace. Don't go to that entrance. The next one is gonna be the Root View Balcony. I know that one. So, this is the Root View Balcony, and then we're gonna go to the Kyld region, to that ugly Kyld region, but there is the item. Then go to south, go all the way south to the main road. Keep that main road on your map. So just go to the main road, it's very, very important. Then reach the Smoldering Wall. I know, I just stayed for beginners to show you every single site of grace. Then go to this ashtray from Kyld Highway North. Keep going into the south on the main road, and then we have to go to the east. But again, keep the main road until you're gonna get the next site of grace. And the next one name is, let's see, ashtray, okay. The next name, it will be Souther Aonia Swamp Bank. I don't know how to pronounce that second name, but yeah, this, from this location we're gonna start with the horse. I'm gonna start from this location because it can be a little bit tricky to go to that swamp, and you might get lost. So I don't want that for you. Now go to the north, as you can see right now on the map. I'm just going straight to north, but don't worry. From time to time, I'm gonna show you the map, and you're gonna notice a lot of knights that are in that swamp, into the swamp of Aonia. Okay, never know how to pronounce that name. But you're gonna see some knights, that clean road knights. But let me tell you, not every single one of them have that spear. So be careful, don't farm anything useless, anything that you don't want to. Because yes, there are two type of knights. That's why we just got straight to this location, to the heart of Aonia. Aonia, okay. And from this location, all you have to do is to go to the direction to the west, as you can see on the west, between those routes. Just go through those routes. I will advise you, if you have in your inventories the silver tear mask and definitely silver scarab, gonna be a big help. Not a must, but they're gonna help you a lot, the silver scarab, to raise your item discovery chance. Those are items that when I farm I always use. And then go to those routes, to the southwest part, and you're gonna see that some ugly creature gonna get just up from the ground, that one. And yes, this one, it gonna carry a sword and obviously the spear. You will have to get that spear. Okay, obviously not lucky from the first try. I told you I stayed about 1 hour to farm this thing, but definitely it's worth it because I love that special ability, that special skill. Now I'm gonna show you again. I just wanted to show you again because you don't want to get confused to defeat another type of enemy, because there are, as you can see on the map, there are a lot of enemies that looks pretty similar but don't have the spear. So only the one with the spear in the hand you have to farm. Probably you can find this knight in another location with the spear, but yeah, for me it was this one. Okay, finally. No, this one I just got the armor. By the way, you can get the armor and the second, and after and many tries, I got the clean road spear, the spear that we just discussed about. Now I'm gonna show you some stats and I'm gonna show how good it is. Look at these ugly creatures. And yes, finished. The job is finished only with a skill and one attack. Be sure to attack your targets with the first attack if you want to do more damage, and then you're gonna finish your job with the skill. Now the stats are this one: the strength and dexterity 16 points, and also some fate points 14 points. Those are the required stats that you will need to use this spear. Definitely the fate is important when you use that skill. My build on this character is not around this spear, but don't worry, I can still do a lot of damage. As you can see, the one that I have, it's only level 6. You can make it level 10. Imagine the double damage almost. And what do you think? Tell me in the comments if you knew about. I am very sure that most of you never knew about this spear. I'm pretty sure about that because I spent a lot of hours and I never knew that you can farm that thing. But then I saw that guy with a spear and I said, bro, I think I can get that spear. And yes, I just got it. Phew, nice. What do you think? I really love that special skill, that unique ability, the Sacred Phalanx. I think the visual, it's very nice, but also it's very strong. It can hit multiple targets, which is a very good thing when you fight against a lot of enemies, and you can just inflict it and just run away and put it again and put it again and again until your target will be over, dead. That's it. Thank you a lot. Like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell for more videos like this. If you enjoy my channel and my style, I have over 700 videos on my channel with this game, and I'm gonna post a lot more. So definitely you can find a lot of content in Elden Ring if you want to see. Also, I played a lot of other games, the new ones, the best ones, and yeah, maybe I'm gonna have your interest in other games also, not only in Elden Ring. Depends. Thank you a lot. See you soon. Bye. Bro, this knight. Nice. That spear is magic. And perfect. And yes, it can pierce to that armor.